Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another retrospective reaction. I'm your host, Terry. Usually on this series, I listen to songs that I've already heard before, basically to give you commentary, for us to have a back and forth, for you to share your opinions, for me to share my opinions. Basically just hang out and listen to a song. So today we're going to listen to Supertramp, give a little bit. At this point, I hope I've already done the other Supertramp video or released it. Yeah, as I explained in that one, I like Supertramp. This is a great 70s band, and they're an influence of an influence for me. So I feel like they hold a great importance. But this is a song that I've heard already, like I said previously. And we're basically just going to jump in and listen to it. And I'll give you some commentary at the end. So without further ado, let's get into it.
There's so much that we need to share, so send a smile and show you care. I'll give a little bit.
Yeah, and that was the song. I gotta say, I really like the acoustic guitar on this song. It's like one of those songs that makes you kind of want to learn how to play guitar. I do know how to play guitar for the most part, but yeah, this is definitely one of those songs that just makes you kind of want to pick up a guitar and just start playing it. It sounds like, towards the end there, I never noticed it, but it kind of sounds like it's done on a 12 string. Yeah, this sounds like it's done on a 12 string guitar. Maybe two of them, actually, now that I think about it. The guitar sounds so like, it just has that kind of, you know, that double stringed sound. Yeah, sounds fantastic. I really like the production from this band. They really nail the tones and everything that they do. Is at least from what I've noticed, they always have, it feels like a very specific sound they're going for in songs, and they always usually nail them. At least from my perspective, like I said. I really like the part where it kind of transitions into the, I guess you would call like the, like a pre-chorus or whatever. Because it's not technically, I don't think it's technically the chorus, but the beat kind of gets like darker sounding after the acoustic guitar. And it kind of, it has this like, you know, this chugging kind of sound a little bit to me. I really like that part. And during the saxophone and, you know, the saxophone solos, you can kind of hear the guitar doing this like almost like arpeggiated kind of melody or kind of riff. I really like that part. That's a really good part in the song. Oh, and yeah, almost forgot. The vocals on this are really great. I like kind of how they kind of fade in a little bit during certain parts, and they kind of come in and just give like a little burst of energy. Yeah, it really makes the song even sound kind of brighter. I don't know, when I listen to the song, it always puts me in a very good mood. It's very like, it's just the chord progression is very like kind of jolly sounding, and I like the different changes in the song to kind of juxtapose against that. Fantastic song. And I hope you liked enjoying it, you know, as much as I've enjoyed it. Tell me, what's your favorite song from this this band? What's your favorite song from Supertramp? Because mostly what I've heard from Supertramp, I think, are all, you know, the hit type of songs, and mostly stuff from Breakfast in America. I don't even know if I've heard this album in full. I think I've heard a couple songs besides this one off this album, but I don't know if I've heard everything in full. So yeah, if you guys want to, you can recommend me some Supertramp songs that you think I haven't heard before. I'm sure there are some deep album cuts. Send me some stuff that, like, you know, only a Supertramp fan would really know or appreciate or like. Something like that. And maybe I'll do like I'll try to do a more in-depth analysis or something on that. So yeah, if you like this video, please like the video. It helps a lot. Please subscribe. I'm going to be doing more Supertramp videos. I'm going to be doing more videos of bands in the 70s, all types of bands, all types of artists. I'm going to diversify a little bit and do some more modern stuff. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, please subscribe. And, yeah, thanks so much for watching with me. And, yeah, I'll see you guys next time.